Howdy there, partners. My name's David Connor, and I'm here with the CNN News. Well, it is the Connor News Network to talk to you about how to beat the dastardly Huns. The situation now in Europe is, it's pretty good, if I do say so myself. We've been beating the hell out of the Germans. They're getting to their wits' end, but, ladies and gentlemen, let there be no doubt that they are still dangerous and armed. In fact, I think we can see a German right there, right now.
Hans, I see you armed.
Hans, I heard myself. One bullet, Hans. Hans, I shall kill the boss.
Yeah!
Hans,
I'm out of ammo. Hans, check the ammo box. We are out of ammo. Franz, what do we do? Do we kill them? We need the Luftwaffe, Franz. What do you mean, Franz, we're out of ammo? The Luftwaffe was supposed to resupply us. This is Stalingrad's, but it is. Hans, they've left us to die. Nine. The Goering shall send the Luftwaffe. In fact, I have heard Goebbels talking about the Wunderwaffe. This is a plane, Hans, with jet engines. It will completely destroy any of them. In fact, I believe that I have one bullet left. Where is it, Hans? Where is my lucky bullet? Aha! Hans, this bullet will take out the allies, including those disgusting communists. It shall take out even the Jews. All of them. One try, friends. One.
As y'all can see, the damn Krauts ain't got any ammo, thanks to our bombing campaign going straight through. I'll tell ya, they must feel real bad. Wonder what would happen if one of them got shot.
Oh my God, what are they doing?
For the future!
Dime a dozen, I'll tell ya. Yeah, folks, that's Captain Colonel Lieutenant Dwight John Carter Smith McEisenhower of the 502nd Mac Cheeseburger Branch. I'll tell you, that McEisenhower's a real deal. He's been fighting the front all the way from Indonesia to Japan to Europe and even Africa. I'll tell you, he's a sharpshooter and a great leader. The people at home love him.
Don't worry, Hans. We have the medical supplies. But sir, that is just a styrofoam box with a red cross on it.
Be thankful, Hans. Most people don't even get this. We are fortunate for the great Führer to have done this. But don't worry, Hans. The Wunderwaffe is coming. It will strike at any moment. In fact, I can hear it now, Hans. It's coming.
Going to save us. I knew so long as we believed the Wunderwaffe would save us.
Shoot you by the time this war is over. I'll beat you to Berlin, I'll tell you that much. And I'll take all those damn scientists with me. Who do you think you are dropping bombs on my territory? What if that hit me?
My sincerest apologies, Captain Colonel Lieutenant Dwight John Carter Smith McEisenhower of the 502nd Cheeseburger Division.
That's the 502nd Mac Cheeseburger Branch. Thank you very much, sir. Why don't you go play your
card games with the devil, you commie!
Of course it is. Now, we would never have targeted you. Of course it was for the Nazis. And we shall see you in Berlin. Huh? Bye.
Anyway, folks, that's all for the CNN News. That's the Connor News Network with your host, David Connor. And all you need to know about the dastardly Hun. Now, we still got half a fight left with those darn slanty-eyed yellow jacks. But I do see peace returning to the world once again. Thank you all for tuning in. And remember, fight on.